Hi everyone, so I was working on the PDF and I explained everything on how to purchase and get the best deal for your car. I work for different banks and I kind of know what banks are looking for. And there's a lot of things that go into a decision and what kind of rate you get. But the most important thing of all is that even if you don't have too much credit history, always negotiate. Because the more you negotiate, that's how you end up getting the best deal ever. So never, stop and just keep negotiating until you're finally happy with getting the best deal that you got. And on the PDF, I'm going to explain everything. And if you have any questions, just call me or message me or whatever. Email me through YouTube and I will try and answer any question that you might have, okay? Thanks so much for watching and you guys have a great day. Bye.